We're in the basement of the former residence of Tracy and Richard Crow. 20 years ago, Tracy was believed to have been possessed by some sort of demon.
This kind of stuff is very real, and it is very dangerous. Things you don't understand are gonna happen.
Have you even thought any of this through?
Exorcism, it's kind of creepy, isn't it?
What is your name?